untarnished we're instructed to display. But to tell the truth unvarnished, we are more inclined to say, please, you do not hurt us.
Do not hurt us, if it please you.
Please, you let us be.
Let us be. Let us be.
Soldiers disconcert us.
Disconcert us, if it please you.
Frightened maids are we.
Whene'er I spoke sarcastic joke replete with malice spiteful, this people mild politely smiled and voted me delightful. Now when a wight sits up all night ill-natured jokes devising, and all his wiles are met with smiles, it's hard, there's no disguising. Ah, oh, don't the days seem lank and long when all goes right and nothing goes wrong? And isn't your life extremely flat with nothing whatever to grumble at?
Oh, isn't your life extremely flat?
When German bands for music stands played Wagner imperfectly, I bade them go, they didn't say no, but off they went directly. The organ boys, they stopped their noise with readiness surprising, and grinning herds of hurdy-gurds retired apologizing. Ah, oh, don't the days seem lank and long when all goes right and nothing goes wrong? And isn't your life extremely flat with nothing whatever to grumble at? I offered gold in sums untold to all who'd contradict me. I said I'd pay £1 a day to anyone who kicked me. I bribed with toys great vulgar boys to utter something spiteful, but bless you, no, they would be so confoundedly politeful. Ah, in short, these aggravating lads, they tickle my taste, they feed my fads. They give me this and they give me that, and I've nothing whatever to grumble at.
Let's Showers of fairest flowers, the happy hour.